And another breaking story near Northwest 67th in Portland, a teenage girl home alone when she started hearing strange sounds coming from the attic. Within minutes, her entire garage was engulfed in flames. Fortunately, that girl managing to run across the street to safety to her neighbors, but it took fire crews about 30 minutes to get it all under control. There was smoke damage in the attic and throughout the home, but most of that fire damage was contained to the garage.